I see Gabe fucking sprint past Carl. That's so funny to me. What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh, okay. Do you regain stamina faster when you crouch? Oh, I don't know. And then when you sprint, does it show you where you go because of footprints? To the club, man. He literally said all he wanted was Tsuji Gang, and he fucking killed everybody else before he killed Gang. What a fucking bitch. Oh yeah, where is he? Oh, he's watching the whole thing. Oh no.
Please!
I mean, Wushu doesn't count. He's being a puss bitch. Oh. Bro, I literally cannot determine an age. Like, this is really fucking with me, guys. She is gonna race so much. There's no fucking way it's a girl. There's no fucking way. Is that Wooshpy? Wooshpy's got a hot voice. Yeah, you guys should have stayed hidden. Wooshpy's. Bro, if he, I feel like if you walk away.
No.
Please, no.
Yeah, I hate the facial animation on here. You know what I think about every time I play this game? He went back. What a fucking G. Don't do this. Please don't do this. begging him. He's coming around. Wooshby, you're fucked. Wooshby, no, no.
No!
That's beautiful. Dumbass. Dumb.
Oh god. No!
Nope, nope. You, my friend, are a badass. We were all impressed with you, man. What a fucking badass.
It's all done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to Mommy.
I don't know how you dealt with all that negotiation that fucking Will was trying to do. Got her about 7 times. Yes, right, man. You fucking owned her. I mean, she's just too cool for you. Damn, that's cold hearted. Damn, I don't think it is all good. Why are we back in Packinac? why are we back here? That's what I'm saying, man. Why the fuck are we here? Hello?
Oh god, what am I gonna do?
Alex? Come in, come in. Come in, come in. I'll open a window for you. Open a window so we can air out your smelly ass. Excuse me. Sorry about that. There's a wrench here if you need it. Oh no, it's not. It's not. It's not. It's not. Shit, 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 shit. Go out, kid. Go out, go out, go out, go out, go out, go out, go out. We had a fucker that just like came in here. We did our show. Creeping in your window, nigga. Oh, I got a fucking knife thrown into my leg. Oh my god, is it Alex? Oh fuck, guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. Is it good? Oh, well, yeah, I'm sorry. I forgot that was yours. I forgot that you got some. Alex, I have a gas as well, and I found a boat. Or no, shit, I'm at the docks right now. So you don't need a gas? Okay, well, no one wants that. Okay. Let me just, okay, no. I know where a battery and a key's at. Do we need a key or battery? Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying, like, which one do we need? I'm so glad we found these transceivers. It's so much better. Yeah, I see the port. Who's not? Right now, not the one I'm at. Oh, our boy, Carlos. He's, what's that guy's name? Tommy Jarvis, yeah. Ooh, I got a knife. Come here, Tommy Jarvis. Do we have to switch between radio and... Okay, because our boy's not responding to me, so... Who's the beast? It's not the will person. How do you... Yeah. I got gas as well. Oh fuck, fuck. Oh no, fuck. Oh, thank you so much, Tommy Jarvis. My lord and savior. I'm still here. God. Why am I still here, though? That's the question. Okay. You guys have got the car fixed? He's right here on me. Ah! Who? Gabe. I'm terrified. What was that? I saw that on my map. What does that mean? Does that mean he sees like where all of us are at one? Wait, did Alex die? Gabe? Yo, what's up, man? Come on. Okay, never mind. Don't come this way, then, you fuck. Oh, shit. No, help. Gabe!
Who is that?
That's some bullshit. are some bullshit that he can just, like, fucking grab you as soon as he teleports. No, Gabe, my lover. Why do you hate my friend so much? You did good, man. You're the last one alive. You talking about me?
Jason.
Oh.
Your job is through.
Oh, yeah.
Return to mommy.
Can you not see the names coming up on the side of your screen? I mean, I'm blind too. Yeah, but my optometrist prescribed me some pretty decent glasses. That's what they're there for. The wind's blowing outside pretty harshly. I think I'm gonna die. Oh, why didn't you let me? We could be friends. No, I'm saying that we could have been friends if you would have let me live. that's not nice, Gabe. This is why we don't need women in games, because they always think it's about them whenever they're playing. That's disgusting. Damn, I just said some sexist shit and now I'm gonna be forever pinned to a wall. It was obviously a joke. I'm sorry if that offended you. Alex, you there, buddy? Alex? Alex? Alex, buddy, you there? Okay, I was a little worried.
Can't be real.
Oh, fuck. Gabe, is that you? Gabe, it's me up on the stairs. Please don't kill me, buddy. Save me for last. I promise I won't leave you. I'll let you kill me if you save me for last.
I'm in the closet. I'm not ready to come out yet.
Oh, wait, did you die? Why are you dead? No. That's what I was thinking. I was like, wait, how are you dead? I was thinking, like, maybe you were about to die. You know it's Gabe, right? Right. I thought I was like, don't hit me, man, please. I got a child. Yes, and that was like all the more reason to fuck you up, man. How do you use first aid?
No!
Alex. Oh, never mind, it's square, I see it. Hey, Alex. Oh, no, no. No, 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 no. Okay. He saw me, and he noticed me. He said, fuck that guy, he's white. Hey, man. You gonna unlock the door for me? I'm hurting out here. Will. I thought she said, yeah, baby, to me. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, shit. Yeah, I heard him, too. He's going for this. Alright, let's not stand in his way, because if anything, we can just block the stairs. Hey, we're just blocking the stairs up here, man. She can't come up here. Damn it. I was trying to block the door. Didn't work.
You want some more?
Damn it. I'm cheering for Gabe. I'm just cheering for him and he just keeps. Alex, don't get in the way. You're gonna get fucked. Get the toss sound to your sex, dude. Oh, fuck. I don't know how to do this. One my second time. Oh, damn. That scared me. Alright, let's go. Let's just go, Alex. Let's get out of here. There's nothing we can do to help him. We're trying. Damn it. Did he? Damn. That's too bad. You say we're next, or do you say we're good? So I'm assuming we're good. Hey, look, here's Carlos. He might have went back in the party chat for some odd reason.
Hola, Carlito. ¿Cómo estás?
Can I first aid spray other people? Okay. How do you drop it down on the D-pad? Like in every other fucking game in the world. Oh shit, yeah. No, wait. Player's better, right? If I shoot Jason in the face of a player, he like goes down, right? Oh shit.
Hola, señor.
Is he coming for you? Alex? Okay, I was making... Wow. You're really lucky I'm the only one that can fucking hear you. Is it though? Damn. I don't know, man. If it was between me or some fucking scientist who can cure AIDS cancer, I'd definitely choose his life over mine. Nah, man. I'm pretty apt to dying sometimes. I'm pretty Gucci with it. I don't know about Carlos now. I've been hitting on that bitch since he walked in the room. Damn, dude, I've been hitting on you for like half an hour. I've been like, damn, girl, you looking good. En Espanol, dude. Oh, it was on. I was gonna fuck you. But... I know that's what I'm waiting for. He just did a weird power. Tell him... Oh, damn. No, this is me. It's me. Oh, it's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. It's me. I can tell... Gabe, I can tell you. I can tell you where they're at. They're on the far right side. Far right side of the map. No, no, no.
Please,
oh,
no.
Is it just... No, no, no. There's one more. There's one more. Okay. It's me. There's one more. I think it's the Friday Gaming guy. I don't really know. You know, it says Wooshby. Wooshby. But it says he's still... It still says he's alive. I'm on. Oh yeah, there's Tommy Jarvis, dude. That's Wooshby. Right here. Right here, yeah. Alright, now I'm getting the fuck out of here. It was a pleasure doing business with you, devil. Devil Satan guy. Which one of you guys got the fuse box? Goddamn, Tommy Jarvis is still alive. Yeah, I thought he was gonna die in like 3 seconds. Tommy Jarvis, I bet, is the one that's got the fucking fucks.
Oh,
whoa, what
fuck.
Was that?
Who is that?
Was it dead?
My god, I can't look.
My god, I cannot look.
Oh shit. This is me. Alex is the one that fucked with you. just here chuckle-lucka trucking along. All right, let's get out of here, Carlos, man, before things get sour. Oh, shit. Yeah, you did fuck up. What did you think shooting him after he had been a gracious god to us?
Oh, holy shit, is that a dead body?
No, it's a dead fucking body. Yeah, bitch ass. You're okay. Did you already kill Alex? Shit. Dude, he's there with you. Is he taking you out to dinner? Scared. Did he finally leave you? Damn. Bro, I'm just looking for some gasoline. Wait, did Alex send him a message? Ah, shit. I cannot find any gasoline, dude. I've been looking for a... Oh, really? Oh, my God. No, I got some spray for you. Here, take it. If you want. Just try it. Oh shit. X. You go over to it on your D-pad at X. Shit, he's here. Oh, fuck. Go ahead, I got something to cover us.
I hope I'm doing this right.
Nice. Ah!
No!
Oh, no. Come on, get in.
It worked. It actually worked.
Come on. No. Don't fucking do this to me, Gabe. Give me a head start. Shit. Give me like a 5-second head
start.
And then you can, what the fuck, dude? Give me a 5-second head start, and then like you can teleport in front of me and do it.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
You bitch. This costs $5,000, dude. Cost $5,000. Let's see if you can.
Time to get out of here.
No. Woohoo! Oh fuck, I missed the road. I'm sliding like a motherfucker. Oh shit, no! Wait, you might have fixed it. Thanks, kind mechanic.
Holy shit. It started.
Ah, shit. Yeah, keep doing that. Yeah. Then you're gonna actually get me to the spot I belong.
Time to get out of here.
Let's see, can you push us back a little bit? How about not that? No, how about not that? Don't leave me alone.
Yes! No.
10 seconds, you said 50. Hey man. No, that's not necessary. Whoa. Oh shit, I got stuck.
No!
Don't fucking cheat me. I got stuck. I survived! Yay!
You've done your job well, and Mommy is pleased.
My dear.
Come home, sweetie.
Oh, damn.
Hey, whoa. Shut up's a little too extreme. Dude, Cat Daddy, that's a hot fucker right there. Alex, you there, buddy? What's up, man? Oh. Whoa, we don't speak Italian here.
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Nice miss. I'm sorry, I would have missed. Come on, fucking shoot again. Do it again, I'll give you a reshoot. Go ahead, go ahead. Yeah!
Get up, Jason.
I want to see if you can shoot before I threw my knife. And you fucking nailed it, dude. You fucking nailed it. Alright, buddy. Well, now I gotta come for you, though. You know how the rules are. Oh, a clever one, huh? Gabe, is that you? Is that you? Alright, I got you, man. Shit!
No!
Nice hit.
That was a good one.
That was a good hit.
No matter what they
do, my tit.
You cannot die. You can never die.
Fuck. Oh, she's juking me. She's juking me. Now I'm scared. Talk a lot of shit for a 10-year-old. Look at this kid. I'm not gonna mess with you, man. You earned my respect today. I'm just like 10-year-old hermetic guy. What the fuck? Sorry, man. I'm not trying to destroy your house or anything. It's just, you know, normal wear and tear. Gabe, don't go out the windows, man. I don't want you to get fucked up. What's going on, man? Well, I'm not really into 10-year-old transsexuals, so...
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
Sorry, Gabe.
Get up, Jason.
Well, this is not actually how I pictured Gangrite being, but...
Please, no! No, stop!
Why won't you fucking die?
Do you know what your gift is?
How many fucking sprays do you guys have?
You cannot die. You can never die.
I'm going for the transsexual.
No!
Oh, you were so brave like 10 seconds ago. Where are you going? Now that you're alone, you're nothing. You kind of realize that, don't you?
Jason, find them, kill them.
Motherfucker. going to my room. Fuck you guys. Fucking dumbass. Ah, you bitch.
They want to hurt you, Jason. Don't let them.
He's glitched. He's glitched into a wall. Nobody's. Eventually. Ah, oh, fuck me.
Take you from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Thank you. definitely not after your ass.
No! Ooh. Oh, God!
Exactly. See, you don't see me. Just play along with it. Alright, I'll leave you alone. Hey, what happened? What happened?
To me?
Oh, no. No, well, I know you left. Sorry, I didn't know you were still in the party. Give me one sec. Hey, what happened, guys? What? Who was the leader? Changing levels? Oh, okay. Maybe. Yeah. We were so annoying. Why'd Gabe quit? Oh. They booted all of us for that? Well, it's weird that they kicked you, though, because you were dead. Right? If anything, you were saying the least. Anyway, we're gonna keep playing or what? Okay. What are we gonna do? Yes, I guess right. I guess you're right. Let's go to bar. Yo. Joe mama. Yeah, I killed Alex and I killed somebody else and then Oh, did I kill Carlos? Oh yeah, because Carlos, yeah, I was trying to help you out. Well, I wasn't trying to kill it. That's the person I was trying to kill because I hate that fucking person. That'd be nice. Thank you. hype beast. That sounds like a fucking faggot. Oh, I mean, hey, whoa. I'm free later if you wanna. I know a nice Italian place that we can go. And I'm Italian as well. Yeah, so I can show you. Well, you know what, boy? I can show you my penne later. Oh, actually, isn't that how you guys say penis? Yeah? Penne? What the fuck, dude? I was talking about penis. I don't think so. More shpleckins. I don't have any shekels, good sir. Woo! I just leveled my town up again. Are you fucking kidding me? I didn't mean to buy that goddamn Imperialist shipment. Shit. I got a torture cage out of it, though. I don't think that'd be good for my town's morality, but whatever. I said morality, I meant moral. Morale. Fuck. What's wrong with me? Keep fucking shit up. Gabe, isn't it?
I gotta get out of here. Now!
Okay, I guess I'll try to get out of here. Hello, my name is Heinrich. I am foreign exchange student from Germany. Damn, are you serious? Stay away from me, Beach Boy. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. Don't you do this to me. Gotcha, bitch. You leave me alone. Next time it won't be a warning shit. It'll be an... be an actual fuck you shot. Bro, I'm not in the fucking house. I passed that shit up a long time ago. Oh fuck! No, leave me alone, Dad. No. Okay. Right. Okay, that boy's right beyond the wall. Okay. Help! Jesus Christ. I'm a pussy. I'm a pussy. Need a breather.
that a person? There. Got it. Oh my god.
Where's he at? Is he behind you? Hey, whoa, whoa. I got a battery in the four door. I can't hear you if you're talking, but... Alright. Come on. From what I understand, he's going for fat bitch. Go. Oh, Alex, I never thought I'd see you.
You have no idea. I've been so alone. So I've been wandering around with this shotgun I found. I've never fucking shot anyone.
I didn't. We'll come back for him, man. What happened? The police are over there. Oh, it's Gabe guarding the police. They have a gun. Why?
Ah!
Well, when that dumbass dies.
Ah!
If that dumbass will just shoot him. That'll be good. If Gabe kills, Oh no, no, shoot him. There we go. Run. Run, you bitches, run. Oh my god. Oh my god, are we gonna fuck Gabe? Are we gonna super fuck Gabe? What is that bitch ass doing? That dumbass. What is she doing? Nice. Nice escape. I don't know. Yeah, you killed those other ones so hard they quit the game.
It's all done now, Jason. Your job is through. Return to mommy.
I don't know why that girl didn't shoot you with the gun earlier. You should have went with the one with the gun first. That way it would have forced her to shoot. Stalk makes it where they can't see you as well. Like, they can't see you on the radar. Did you guys hear me? I said stalk makes it where you can't be seen on the radar. Did you hear me? Oh. Verify your internet connectivity. Well, I mean, they could have, they couldn't update it, you know, because of the whole fucking lawsuit thing. Hey, guys. This song reminds me of you all. Listen.
Yeah, man. Gucci flip flop, suck a nigga dick through his sock. Bitch, my dick hot. I be slobbing all on that cock. And my big pot looking like a big fucking rock.
Where's the Molly, man? Nah, dude, I don't do Molly, man. I'd do that dick if you got it. Okay.